son. First time ever, really. Sorry, my voice is scratchy.
Okay, so I don't know where we're going next, but we're just gonna keep heading that way.
Pastel. Give a look. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. We left Aeropostale. We're going to Delia's now. We're having a sale. Come inside. When you buy two. Don't you dare drop it. I will murder you. No, I'm joking. I'm not.
Okay. We're going down the escalator.
Yeah. I'm so scared of these things. They're like
death traps.
This is so scary.
Let's go down this
way. Oh, God. It was fun.
Ready? Step.
The shorts were so expensive.
So now we're gonna try Abercrombie and Fitch.
Yep. Yeah. God, it's gonna go down.
Yeah.
Might be even higher.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Coach.
One of the billboards.
And then,
okay, we're going into Abercrombie.
Okay, we're feet up. We're heading to the food court, but yeah, we're gonna come back.
You're probably gonna get sushi, aren't you?
Yeah.
And I'm gonna get Wendy's. Go Wendy's.
Favorite store.
Why do you like Sephora? It's so expensive.
This place looks cool.
I gotta admit, this place looks kind of cool.
Yeah.
Kind of old lady.
Yeah.
Sorry, no offense. Taking it from a kid.
Okay, another escalator.
Another one. Don't drop my camera.
I hate those things.
So I got Asian.
Apparently it's the Greek.
She got sushi.
Of course she did.
Sushi, so. Because that's what I said.
Sushi.
We're gonna go head over to her place. And get her a smoothie. What a greedy little person.
I'm also there. Hey, we're eating.
This is my greasy meal. I know, I'm so fat. What the heck are these? They look like meatballs on the camera, but they're not. They're freaking fried. They look like, my dad told me that they're cornbread.
I haven't seen
looks yummy for all the people. What are you drinking, Jeff? What are you drinking? Bananas. No offense, but I'm not a smoothie kind of girl. Soda.
Sprite. Best stuff on earth.
Throw my trash in.
Are you okay?
How was it, Jeff?
Awesome.
Aren't you neat that little good mint charm? So good, Jeff. It's not spicy at all.
No.
It's really healthy for you. Put hair on your chest. And where did you get your food?
Side two.
Wait, you got it from the sushi bar.
Yeah, that's from the whatever.
Sushi bar. My aunt, that seems old. No, I'm joking. Sorry if I'm insulting your grandpa.
What?
Okay. Talk to you later.
Probably again.
See ya.
Going down an escalator. Oh, yeah. What are we gonna do? We're gonna die.
So I just filmed where you could go down an escalator at the same time.
Just working her smoothie.
Hey.
Okay, we went to this old lady store, I said.
It was amazing. We tried on tons of dresses that we should probably will show you what we wore.
Okay, we're going to add some pictures right after this video and we'll show you what it looks like.
One of my favorite stores, not hers,
it's like Abercrombie,
please, no. I'm joking.
I like Sephora. I'm Sephora. And Arden B, I guess, now. It looks so cool.
That was so fun, but we cannot afford anything. So if you guys want like a fancy dress or something, that's like the place to be.
It's really
that's
good.
Amazing. It's so fun there. Okay, see ya.
Wait.
Go here.
Okay, I'll just get the...
Oh, we're on
the... Hey.
We're looking for dresses because we went into...
Arden B.
Yeah, and we want dresses that aren't that...
Too expensive.
Yep. Why are you filming my lips?
Yeah, so we're just looking for dresses, and we have no time left, so we're going to hurry.
No time left.
No time left.
It looks very dull.